foam darts are usually pretty harmless. But not in the hands of a master of disaster.
Whoa!
Boom! Take that, Cam.
With over 8 million hits, this is the most destructive foam dart gun ever. Let's dart over to Alessio, Italy to meet Giacco, the creator of this deadly dart gun.
Me and a bunch of friends were joking about, like, how fast can a dart go? And I was actually the one in the corner, like, really seriously thinking about testing it. The first time I shot it was way more powerful than I expected, actually. I never found the dart anymore. I think it exploded somewhere.
How's Giacco's cannon causing chaos?
The dart exits the gun at an astonishing 1,800 miles per hour, or 2,900 kilometers per hour.
That's twice the speed of sound.
Even though the dart is very light, traveling at such a high speed means it has an enormous amount of energy, 340 joules. That happens to be a quarter the amount of energy of a rifle shot.
This is my cannon. The power comes from compressed air that I store in this tank. Then I put my dart in it. When I'm ready, I press the button and the magic happens. 3, 2, 1.
To get these darts up to speed, Giacco is using the power of a repurposed oxygen tank, which has gas pressurized at 400 pounds per square inch, which is 27 times the pressure of normal air.
When Giacco opens the valve, the high pressure air inside the tank wants to equalize with the lower pressure air outside. And the only way it can do that is push the dart out and keep on moving.
I think there's something really satisfying about destroying things. And I guess doing with a toy that it's meant to, you know, for kids, it's even more interesting.
For building a foam dart cannon, that's definitely not child's play. Giacco, you're a master of disaster.